proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over.
No,
I'll do it for you. Hey, Claptrap, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine. I kind of wish you wouldn't beat me up, though.
Stop. Why? You make a good point, Claptrap, but beating you up makes us feel really good.
I know, guys, but it makes me feel really bad.
Gotcha. Fool!
Second split.
Thank you.
can't climb stairs! Let's find another way up. Find the controls. I'll wait here!
Ha! Let me know if anything catches your eye. May it keep you safe in your travels.
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
me my people! Lower her into the water, you filthy guy! And now, to set, let us set sail!
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. Huh? And give them time to get what we need. Number one, ladies.
Sanctuary is off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see.
Machine will.
Whoa! Unauthorized you!
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Catcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Come on, anytime.
Good. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Gotcha!
Just attach the adapter onto the catcher ride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catcher ride station. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down Handsome Jack and Link.
So, unburned things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, and looks like.
Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place.
Stay still.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
You won't be able to.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets in Sanctuary.
Got the power core from the Bloodshots! Blew the bridge! I'm hit! Gonna lose him in the marrow fields!
Ah! Reese is in trouble? He's in the universities. Find him, soldier.
Rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Another door! The things in the cages at home!
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you. Lost a good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Calm down. Pretty cool.
is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the chaos, the bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faces you lived. Look, we need your help bad. First things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Jack.
With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Let me get the gate for you.
Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Oh, sorry, sweetie. No work today.
Vault!
Bullymong.
Rubbish, isn't it? I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Serve some Bullymong bone pies,
will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Threehorns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Come on back anytime. See you real soon, I'm sure.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
Hey!
Hey!
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Iris, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first. Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to-
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe, cause he's... ...the shield. Spoilers! See how shields resist fire? If you really want to break a shield, you'll need a shock weapon. Take that, Jack lover! Yeah, a few good hits from a shock weapon will zap it. Now what else? On the targets like this damned Hyperion! Robot! See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now, let's try out these new... slag weapons. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on hands. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer. No jobs for you. Buzz
out. Always trust the gun at your side. I'm always happy to take your money.
Sanctuary, built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship, now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Bullymongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate-level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you. Despise primal beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about feravals? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher get my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the feravals' projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you. is trademarked. Ugh, sod it. I'm so sick of coming up with names for... You know what? Bonafart. All of the bets, right? We're calling them Bonafarts now. Just kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore.
Gotcha! That was interesting!
Sanctuary, built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship, now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
It's a Vault Hunter.
Vault Hunter! How good to see you again! Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the Southern Shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Help me out.